I apologize in advance. Trying to do all of the things is very difficult. Becker! I didn't see it.
Car.
Okay.
Sorry.
You think it's done at halftime?
Yeah. Guys, it's. Yep. Yep. Yeah.
Five, five, five.
Concept. One, two, three, four, five. We're good.
106, sorry, 6666. Six, six.
Well, this is their scrummy.
Oh, okay.
That's this scrummy. So, yep, you're good.
Got it. E. Lucy, concept up.
Front, front, front.
Yes, front.
Hey, sorry. That was a logical decision. Put the camera in front of the waving flag. That was great. That works. sure if that one was in or not. I shall ask. Is that good? Apparently my team decided to desert me, so I get to not only tape, but live tweet and do stats. So yeah, I have to do all of the things, so at some point something is going to get dropped.
You had injured reserve, sideline captain today.
I'm on injured forever. Well, at least for a while anyway. Delegating.
Five, six,
what? Greta was supposed to be doing camera. But it would have been nice to know that ahead of time. Like, I'm so far behind in live tweeting because I have to tape. You can't tape and live tweet at the same time. It's impossible. Because I either screw up taping or I screw up tweeting.
Am I just writing down?
Well, right now, you're going to finish my tweet. Maybe. I was like, hang on.
Go, 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 go!
I was like, if Lolo could come over here, that would be helpful. She needs to learn how to do it. And it's actually very easy to do. And we have to have one person do each because one of us can't do both. So either one of us is taping and tweeting, or one of us is scoring and tweeting, and the other one of us is taping, or vice versa. But you can't do... You can tape and score, but you can't tape and tweet. And we have teammates that are counting on us for updates. And I can't because I'm doing this. Wow, really?
Who scored?
Grace.
Go, Brad!
That was her dad.
Yeah, that was her dad. I was like, if whoever is standing over there doing nothing should be over here helping. Because we have subs to do water.
Yeah.
That's my subs that are doing water.
Okay.
Come on. Hello.
Yeah.
of their hell. I was like, No. Shit. Just tell them to come over here. Just go get them. Leave that here and tell them to come over here.
Alright. How many you want?
Just put it down. Just get one. It doesn't matter who. Just get one. Listen. When did Ansel come in?
Right when you made me leave. She came in for Emmy right then.
Was Emmy out for a blood sub or is she out?
Concussion sub.
Oh, awesome.
I'm pretty sure it was
August. Yeah, that's a concussion. That's awesome. Alright, Lolo, you're gonna come take camera for a minute. So basically, just follow it best you can and zoom in and out. Where you see, at least try and get a majority of what you can. So like, when it's obviously it's a scrum on the other side of the field. So get in as tight as you can so that you can see most of it, like up to the back line. I can be here. I just gotta update some things.
I had a very hard time. My phone was definitely in the back.
Obviously the zoom is right there if you haven't figured that out. But try and follow the ball and keep it in the center of the screen as much as possible.
Yeah.
And then just like so zoom in it a little. Oh, I know. It's very hard to see. It's even worse when it's like sunny as hell out right now. On the kickoff, we don't care about our team for the moment. We'll focus on them and then follow the ball. So the main goal of this is to follow the ball as much as possible because that's what matters. So I mean, I'll be looking over your shoulder making sure that we're getting decent shots. Obviously when it breaks away like that, make sure that you stay decently wide. That way if somebody does happen to come up behind her, nice job, Fizz.
Jesus!
That middle field is muddy as hell.
grass.
Yeah, what?
It used to be AstroTurf.
Yeah, it's not their AstroTurf anymore.
Why would you put AstroTurf in the middle of a field?
Cricket.
Ah. That makes sense.
They just laid that probably like 2 weeks ago.
And go keep it there.
And let it rain.
Keep it there. If it gets too hard to move with this, what I would do is I'd use your left hand to block it like that so that you can actually see the screen, and then use your right hand if you have to, like stick it under here, and then just move it like that, because sometimes this sticks, and at least with this you have more control. Oh, and watch it, because it will spin off of the base.
Okay. Oh, gosh.
So if you all of a sudden feel it go like this and like snap really quick, it's about to come off, so careful. Uh-oh. I was like, I'll let you know that ahead. I've done it. That's the only reason I know. And all of a sudden, you see, go from here to the other side, to the back side of all the fans. And you're sitting there going, hi, fans. We don't care about you. We do, but we don't.
You guys, they're inserting every time.
Phone is not going to last.
I don't like use it, but you can.
It's like if you have the app, then I will just log in through the team site because I know what the password is.
Just download it.
Do you want to do this? Yeah.
All right, for lineouts. Lola. For lineouts, get pretty much all of it within the screen, just because then it's easier to see if it goes in straight and whatnot. And then if the ref calls it, you can be like, no, that was a shit call. See, I has proof. You don't know what you're talking about. Go, KO.
You all right?
Pardon me, Palmer!
Go
slowly.
Hey, get up. Hurry up.
I can't see. Nice, KO. Ooh, don't, ooh. Awesome.
Good thing it's.
So dirty. Alright, now comes in here. There we go. And basically what I do is straddle this. That way, if you have to, if it comes back this way really quick, you just shift to the right so that you have it over here. And then when you if it gets, there's a like a small little break, you can spin your body. Yeah, exactly. And when they're on the side closest to you, make sure that it is zoomed all the way out. Don't ever zoom in, because then it looks like they are standing right here.
That'd be good.
That's what we want.
And the last thing you want to do is be able to count their nose hairs.
Oh, yeah.
Commentary on this is going to be hilarious. It's always my favorite part, though.
About 10.
No. Yeah, Grace is
sick.
Nice. Pop it up. Pop it up. Stairs. Loose. Green! Post. Go. Red ball. And not red ball, black ball. You know, the back ball. Message. Nobody was there. We're doing really good the first half. Now we're just... Alright. Go. Knock on.
What does that mean?
Okay, a knock on is when the player who is catching the ball drops it forward. That is against the rules in rugby. Everything goes backwards.
Like
right. It's basically, that is the great definition. I thought I've seen it. It basically is a forward pass to yourself.
Okay.
So,
broken shoe.
Who the hell broke their shoe?
What?
Broke them in half.
Who?
I
don't know.
Is that like a weird like...
Yeah, you don't just break a shoe in half. That means that their shoe is very, very old.
I'm so confused.
Or it's a really cheap pair of shoes.
It looks like crispy.
Let's go, Red!
Nope, not Chris. My bad, just kidding.
Are you
what?
Sure? Jill's in. Doesn't it flicker?
Oh, yeah, it is Chris.
Oh, well.
That's right here.
I was right. That's how I know my team. So that was the thing. You're like, I got confused. I was like, wait, is that Jill or is that Chris? All I see is scrum cap.
Here we go, purple, let's win it!
No, it's not Chris. Because Chris is still out there. Jill is walking. No, Bert is propping.
Out!
No, Brittany doesn't wear a backup. Meg.
Oh, DD broke it.
Oh. Yeah. He still went backwards. Oh!
Check it out a little bit.
I'm gonna tweet that.
Meg DB broke her shoe in half.
Let's go.
Who did?
I have have my cleats. Meg have another pair of shoes, because if she doesn't, I do. But I can't run over there and tell them. Alright, Palmer.
No.
Go, Chris. Got her? Got her?
Yeah. Get to it.
Good deal. All right, the line out. Nice, nice. Go, Kale. Get up, Rock. Nice, Kale. Go, Grace. Go, Grace. Do anything with it.
Well, cool, that's because the nickels and pennies are useless. Coins in general are useless.
Yeah.
Straddle. You can watch it come back. Nice, JT.
Nice.
A bug just ran in my eye.
Okay, pull it up just a smidge. No, not bad. Oh. There, that too.
One more! Go!
Good, keep it there.
One more!
Alright, spin it left. Alright. Zoom in. Just stay there. Nope, back it out. Just a little. Back it out again. Go left. She's at midfield. So Grace, not power. Pull it up. One on! Nice. Obviously, if it's going to be that far out, then you want to make sure that you have almost the whole thing. Because as much as we love Lisa and we know that she's an amazing kicker, we want to see the end product, not just her. If it were like an actual kicking clinic or something, then yes, you want to focus on her technique. But it's like, no, we want to see if it goes to your parts. You know, just spin it back to center.
That was good, right?
Yep.
I typed in Elisa and it typed in whoa.
Whoa. Life is ridiculous like, sometimes.
What?
Whoa.
Yeah, pretty much. 42? 38? That too?
Zoom out. Spin left. Out as possible. Now start zooming in a little bit. Just gradually. Let's come back the other way. Midfield, zoom out. Thing.
Right?
It only works if you're like super skinny, like, and you can do it. Nope. And otherwise, you're sitting there going, you're too young to be a mom. Mom pants, not your style. Right, we'll save it.
It's just me talking nonsense because it's what I do. I mean, have you met me? Well, then you know. You're good, you're halfway there.
Yeah, Back 10 red, back 10 red. Because you'll be able to, right, because you'll be able to stay ahead of it, because you'll know approximately where it's gonna go, unless they decide to up and do something weird and chuck it halfway across the field the other direction. Zoom in. In the other direction. The other in.
Too far.
To zoom it out a little bit. The other in. That sounds so bad.
Rugby my own face. Good try. Good try. Zoom it out just a little bit. Keep going to the right. This will actually give you a really good idea of the flow of the game and the pace of it and just how quickly you have to move. So, zoom out. No, keep her there. Keep her there. There you go. Pull left a little. Left a little more. Zoom it in. And they scored.
Bummer.
Not sure who.
Yeah, I know.
Couldn't tell you. Because their numbers are the size of peas. 24.
She's coming close. We got it. We'll find it.
Turn around. Oh, zoomed out of there. So it'll be our kickoff.
Where is she?
No food. Where is it? No food.
No food?
That's what it says.
I'm really hungry now that you mentioned it.
Well, yeah, it's food.
I ate it like 6:30 in the morning.
Right, it's noon 30 and none of us have eaten in like 6 hours.
Woo!
What?
Beer 30. It is beer 30.
It's okay. I got this.
Get over it!
You are playing with your hands
on the ground. Nice job, JT.
Alright, go!
Where are you at? Get in, score, get in. By the way, who was that?
I think it was Sam.
Was it Sam?
Number
25. That was Sam. Yay, Sam!
Is it Samantha?
What else would it be?
I know. It's my name, right?
Yes, S-A-M-A-N-T-H-A.
What time is it?
27.
You know what? Some people just name them Sammy or Sam.
What?
You said it was 20.
What?
20. I don't know what anybody is.
Should be Sammy.
Who's that
one? What's Sam's last name? Clevenger. She. Sam C. Snores. Was 38 and 5 is 44? 43. 43.
Let's try it.
Math when you're running on no sleep is very hard.
Yeah. You know, right?
Yeah.
How long?
I work to 8 hour shift. I get to work. I get to work a 12 hour shift tonight and tomorrow night.
Let's go, Sassy! All
right, that was. Whoa, hello. It's okay. I got this. No, it's all right. I just decided that I was gonna go in my own little world and not pay attention to the rest of it, and you know, whatever. It's not like our team needs to see what happens.
They were there.
Exactly. They'll remember. We'll just piece together what they remember from their brain, you know.
How we do.
Because we have those, like, awesome science machines that let us do that. Yeah, 25 is a different person, I think. I don't know who it is, though.
Well, it's still Sam.
Hey. Zoom it in. Sounds like zoom it out just a little bit. You go, keep it. Alright, now. Yeah, I was gonna say I smell like a lake or something. So.
It's the river.
I was like, I know I smell water.
It's a very, very familiar smell to me because my grandparents live on the Mississippi.
Oh.
So I was like, I know what
water smells like.
Well, no, rivers smell different than lakes, which smell different than the ocean, which smell different than creeks.
everything smells a little different. Having been somebody who grew up next to lakes, rivers, and creeks,
it does smell
a lot like a lake, but it's a little different.
You know, it smells like the ocean.
Yeah, because dirt smells like salt.
No, it smells about the same. You don't have your prestigious nose.
I was just about to say, who's hooking if Luis is out, but that is still a Greta.
Nobody else.
I mean, we only have three hookers.
Now Luis and Greta.
Those are our three hookers. They don't get paid nearly enough for it.
What?
Aren't three enough?
Apparently. But you know, all them cross trainers. Hooking and scrummy halfing.
And yes, I did just say scrummy halfing.
Shut up, I'm tired.
So you take the scrum half, rip it in half.
So they're scrum quartering?
No, you rip them in half, and then you just put two halves together. I'll put the best half of her and the best half of her together.
No, you're too far up.
What?
Down further. Down further. No. Like, over that way.
Oh, but the ball's right there.
Yeah, but see where the mass of people are?
Yeah. I thought I was following the ball.
You're following you're following the play. If the ball gets kicked way over here, but everybody else is back there, go back there, because 90% of the time, that is where the play is. So, the play is over there.
Okay.
Yeah, we really don't care if the ball gets kicked that direction.
I didn't know if that was, like, part of it. Like,
no.
I didn't.
No.
So just, like, a thing that happens.
No, go zoom
in. Oh, dear Lord.
Zoom in. Zoom in. Zoom in. Keep zooming. All right, stop. Pull it out. Hold it. Hold it. Right, spin it. Left. 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 Hold. Zoom in. Hold it. Okay, pull left. Zoom out. Hold it. Zoom back in. Oh, nope. Go back up. Alright, keep going. Keep going. Go right. Go zoom. Go right. Hold it. Hold it. No. Zoom in just a little. There, hold it. Alright, nice job. Now you're getting it. Alright, keep going. There you go, hold it. Zoom right. Keep going, zoom out just a little. Zoom in. Shit.
No.
34.
What's the score?
40 something to 15?
Yeah.
43 to 15. I really want to put Palmer someone scores.
Someone with a very tiny eye.
Oh my god.
Master's got it.
Offsides?
16, but it is with a K.
G-I-N-E? K-R-I-S-T-I-N-E.
Oh, change that.
K-R-I-S-T-I-N-E. Good time.
37. Maybe that's half. That's the game.
Final.
That's the end of the game, folks.